And the Minister is going to launch our Queenslander Car for 2012. So, Minister, thanks
very much. Well, thanks very much, Commissioner. Today's a great day. It's the launch of the 2012 Queenslander Mighty Moraine vehicle. It's a fantastic vehicle, and obviously it's there to highlight road safety, particularly the fatal four, as we can see on the vehicles. In through from there is obviously the drink driving, driving tired, seat belts and speeding. And this particular vehicle will be travelling throughout the whole estate at special events to highlight, but also this time we've got Operation Cold Snap over the current school holidays to make sure we reinforce that positive traffic message and make sure that people can obviously see the symbolic sign here of the vehicle as the Mighty Moraine. But I can assure most Queenslanders they don't want this Mighty Moraine vehicle coming after them. So do the right thing. Support the police service. Support your fellow traffic users on the highways, and make sure you maintain your speed, you wear your seatbelt, you don't drink and drive, and you make sure you don't drink while you're tired, because we all want every Queenslander to make sure that they enjoy their state of origin, but also make sure they enjoy their days behind the wheel here in Queensland.
Okay, that's great. Thanks, Minister. Saxon, did you want to add anything at all?
I just think that this is a fabulous initiative, particularly as the money raised ultimately in relation to this car will go towards PCYC, and we have a fabulous local PCYC here at Lang Park, which I know does a lot for the community of this local area.
Last year the support to fundraising for the bonnet of this particular vehicle that's going to be signed by the Mighty State of Origin team raised over $7,000. So we're looking forward to other people getting behind and supporting this particular bonnet signing by the whole of the State of Origin team, which will go to assist PCYCs throughout the whole of the state.